just don't do this justice. We are at Canmore. This is right outside a resort. Good morning, Sam.
Good morning.
It's 5:30 a.m.
The air is so fresh and prepared.
Yes, it is. Chilly. Oh my goodness. There's our car over there. Our parents are in there. Just had to stop here and enjoy this view.
Good morning. So beautiful here.
Makes me so happy. We are at Lake Moraine. This is a view that's on the $20 bill of the Canadian currency, and they call this a $20 view. And what time is it now?
Oh.
It's about 6:45. There's Sam.
And I'm trying to capture a time lapse.
One more view.
too. Tired, but we're almost at our destination. We're heading to a Lake Agnes tea house. There's my dad. Hi, Bob. How are you doing? Oh. I hooked them up with this bandana.
They're so cool.
Check this out. Check it. Gorgeous. Horses! I love horses! I love horses! Hi! So we made it to Lake Agnes, 7,000 feet up, 2 hours. There's the lake behind me. And there's the Lake Agnes tea house that we had lunch at. And then here is the stream that becomes a waterfall that we were at earlier. What up? What up?
Hello.
Hello, Banff. I am.
on the upper trail for the Johnson Big Canyon Trail hike. Look at this. Made it to our last waterfall. The waterfall is out at the upper canyon of the Johnson Canyon Trail in Banff, Canada. So I'm gonna walk around.
Hi! This wasn't a bad hike at all. It's actually pretty easy.
We are at Lake Louise in Banff, Canada, June 2018, and we are on a canoe. Beautiful. There's Fairmont Chateau.
Hello.
Here's mom and dad. Hello, mama. How are you feeling?
No, good. I like it.
First time? Mama, Eddie kayak in canoe with you?
Yeah.
My mom's first time. Bad age you? My dad when he was a little boy. Oh, this is so gorgeous. The water's emerald turquoise. It's about 11:30 a.m. Hi. Gorgeous. Sam and her mom are somewhere way back there. And we are doing a 1 hour kayaking. It's about $135 Canadian money, so that's about maybe $70-$80 US. Hello. gorgeous. Whoa, hello. My parents are working so hard. It's their first time canoeing. And there, in back of us right there is Fairmont Chateau of Lake Louise. And we are on Lake Louise. Emerald water, emerald turquoise, beautiful water from the minerals on the bottom. And there is a beautiful view. We came at a perfect time with the snow melting, summer coming with the greenery.
We go to the end of the lake.
Yep, we're doing a one hour, and we're going to the very end. How do you feel about that?
Yes, good. good exercise. Remember in Vietnam, it's a flood in Vietnam, flood season. Bike trail right now, bike ride in Canmore, and here are the Three Sisters Mountain that we're staying by. There's a river. We're crossing the bridge right now. It's our last day here. Hi. love it here. You guys all gotta come here one day. Very easy trip. Got it?